Well, this man is facing sexual assault charges for allegedly attacking two women he knew through work. 62-year-old George Hopkins is the former director of the Allentown Cadets, a drum and bugle corps. Authorities say the two victims came forward in May. One woman told police Hopkins sexually assaulted her in 2008. The other woman says he attacked her in 2010. Both alleged assaults took place at his home.